Mark, it's fantastic to have you here with us at the London Film Festival. We've got a wonderful film showcasing here tonight, and of course you know the star of that film. You've been working together on Temple. Can you talk a little bit about what makes Carice such a very special talent?
Do you know, I actually first met Carice way back on a Ridley Scott movie when we were both kind of drafted in to do this movie that we were neither of us completely sure about. I think it had Russell Crowe and Leonardo DiCaprio in, and we bonded over, you know, what we were going to do. And I met her way back then and always thought she was incredibly conscientious, as well as being incredibly funny and beautiful and, you know, talented and all of those things, but really conscientious. And when she agreed to come and do Temple, it was a revelation, I have to say, because working with somebody day after day after day on a TV series, you know, when you have 8 episodes, you've got sort of 60, 70 shooting days, you really get to know somebody and spend time with somebody. And she was just exactly the same, incredibly conscientious. You know, she always had a take on what she wanted to do, how the scene would play. She was very conscious of how it would come across. And when you work with somebody like that, a proper professional, just makes your job, it's just easy.
Of course, you mentioned Temple there. Can I just ask, I mean, you talk about the commitment that you need for a series like that. What was it about that character for you, that arc, that made you want, as a storyteller, to commit to it?
Well, all actors will tell you they're looking for, well, I think they are, I mean, looking for conflicted characters. That's the most interesting thing for me. I mean, the hero gets to, you know, smile, throw a punch, kiss the girl. The villain gets to be, you know, the baddie. But it's the conflicted ones that are more interesting, the ones where you're not quite sure which side of the Rubicon they are. You know, have they crossed and gone over to the dark side, or do we still like them? And Daniel in Temple is one of those kind of characters.
Just very quickly, can you tell us why the London Film Festival is such a special and important thing to be supporting and enjoying here?
Because I've been to film festivals all over the world, and this is my hometown. So the fact that we've got something like in excess of 300, 350 movies happening, including short films this year, is just amazing.